everything.
Kelsey Baumgarten, an entrepreneur and owner of Hidden Beans Bakeshop in Brattleboro, Vermont, works on making healthy desserts from black beans on Thursday, September 2nd.
The bakeshop puts beans in all of the baked goods to make them a little bit healthier. You don't taste them, but it adds a little bit of protein and fiber to all the sweets so that you feel good after eating them.